A bull rider has died from injuries sustained at a rodeo in Queensland. The 25-year-old man from New South Wales was competing at the Warwick Show and Rodeo Society's New Year's Evening Rodeo on Saturday night. He came off the bull and was then struck by the animal. He suffered seriously chest injuries. He was treated at the scene by paramedics but died in hospital. Police are preparing a report for the coroner.